Have you ever experienced that moment before landing, when the plane shakes? That's when you're entering the atmospheric boundary layer, the layer of the atmosphere nearest the surface of the Earth. Sometimes you can see it from the top of a mountain, as the underlying misty layer that contains smog, or from the sea when the clouds seem to be sitting on an invisible surface. At night, and on cold days, this layer can be as thin as a few dozen meters. But in hot weather, especially in summer, it can extend to over 2 kilometers above the surface. It all depends on heat. During the day, the sun heats the surface of the Earth, which reacts like a stove heating a pot of water. Bubbles of hot air form and float up above the cooler surrounding air. Then these bubbles rise, carrying dust and moisture with them, and create larger bubbles that may cause clouds to form. Then, as night falls, it is as if the stove is turned off. The mixing stops and the layer near the ground cools down. In some cases, fog forms because the air in this layer is saturated with moisture. But the surface is much more varied than a pot of water on a stove. In a city, paved areas heat up faster than green areas, while oceans, seas and lakes heat up more slowly than land. In the mountains, across ridges and valleys, the boundary layer is very complex and the movement of the air is difficult to predict. Monitoring the vertical profile of the atmospheric boundary layer is crucial to forecasting storms and other phenomena that can cause serious harm to people and property, because we live and work in the boundary layer, precisely where pollution is trapped. This monitoring is also crucial to the production of clean energy. As of 2019, renewable sources contributed about 20% of Europe's energy supply. But for this to grow, we need better knowledge of the boundary layer, as sand and dust can reduce the efficiency of solar panels by 15%, while cloudy skies can reduce their output by more than 75%. So, what can we do? This is where PROBE comes in. It is a network of scientists working to monitor the boundary layer in complex and diverse areas, such as cities, coasts and valleys. Using radars, radiometers and lidars, PROBE measures temperature, humidity, wind and cloud profiles from the ground without having to place sensors at all altitudes. These technologies detect air movement, which typically flows horizontally at the speed of a car in a city center. They also measure turbulence vortices of all sizes, from a few millimeters to hundreds of meters. But these movements are constantly evolving, which is why it is important to continuously monitor the vertical profile of the boundary layer. PROBE shares this knowledge to increase the accuracy of weather and air quality forecasts, to better exploit renewable energy and decrease its cost. It does so to safeguard our health and that of our children, for a safer, more informed and more responsible future. PROBE, building knowledge for a better life.